What we have here is evidence that the topology of the world is not the topology that we ordinarily see. That is, maybe things that, from our macroscopic point of view,